I didn't copy that you wanted them open. I just got 107. I was about to ask you that.
Okay, we'd like them open. And Jack, while I'm interrupting everybody here, how about a frame town, if convenient?
Oh, shoot, Bob. I gave you one to rock. It's now 6-8.
Okay, copy that.
Dude, I never... You can't believe how dumb it is getting around this river. On this slope.
I think I'll get over here and get a pan while we're waiting for
the experiments. We better take the perimeter off. That's the best idea.
We want this overhang over here, Daniel, the north station. Right here, yeah. I gotta get sneak by over there. Whoops. Don't shuffle too much dirt in there,
okay?
You mind me so I can sit the dome down?
Not quite.
I don't think I can make it without hitting you. I can't.
Okay.
Not trying.
Change. Fly experiments. Go ahead.
Great.
So we're following the lights on that.
We set the Noble down just outside the shadow there. Right, whoa, right there. That's good. There's still some clean ground there.
Okay.
Okay. I get back far enough to take your little hand around the corner anyway. Let's see if I can't start here with about 5-6. I'm so close. Hey, I'll get a...
I must have a bull.
I'll get it. Hey, let me... I'm going to go around it, but I got it now. Okay, you got a bag?
All set. TDA on
you saw where I got it. It's about a half a meter back of the limit of the overhang. Put it down. Put it down.
Okay.
Can you reach it? I will. Look at it. Bob, one of the light-colored inclusions looks like it may be an gabbroite, an orthosite. Let me get my term straight. The host rock has dark enough that pit that it's probably an orthositic gabbroite, if I didn't say that. Some of these light-colored inclusions have slightly lighter colored glass, and they may be gabbroic orthosite.
Okay, copy that, Jack.
Like this one, and some of those inclusions get to be bigger than the size of a baseball. There's one here, there's a couple up there.
Every bite or hammer?
Yeah. Jack, try a little higher. There, one right on the, right there. Right.